Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say
sorry?
Telling me this, and telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I'll never go back. Now I got a lesson that I wanna teach. I'll show you that where you from, it don't matter to me. She said, hola, como esta? She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, madame. Then she said, sabase. And I say, nabule. No matter where I go, you know I love.
What's up? I need a bio quote. Young black heartthrob, but if you ain't black, don't use that. No, I don't like girls. I'm ready for someone to book you in Cali. Hey, spread the word. Love you too. Not going on monkey. Nah, that's crazy. 'Cause I'm not trying to get my lives snatched. Thank you. What's our heart color? I was gonna say black, but B won that. So I'm not gonna say yellow because somebody already got that. Hold on, let me look at the hearts. Wait, why did I? I'm tripping. La 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 la. See, you should like girls, but I don't. I don't know. All these hearts kind of phony though. I like the broken heart ones. These are mine. That's. Yeah, that. No, that's not your heart. Ew, I don't like that little heart that got a little heart under it. I like that. The broken heart joint. You like me? What? Have you ever asked your brother to teach you how to dance so you can and show him more? No. It was so nice seeing you Saturday. Thank you. Yeah, I'm watching Rugrats. Nuzzle is sleep. I don't sing. Ew. Thank you. Yeah, I ain't gotta worry about that. I need to figure out my senior quote. Twitter fingers, now you can get the hands though. I don't know. Real hood is never daddy, only multiply. Thank you. Thank you. Can you help me out with my senior quote? Somebody help me figure out a senior quote. Make that your senior quote. I'm not a quote machine. Drop something soon, don't rush me. I'm a junior in high school. No, I'm not sleepy. Love you too. I literally know all your songs, stop lying. Love you too. Who's Don? Somebody tell me who Don is. Love you too. I don't even know what color these are, because it's like two colors in there. Would you ever do the natural style? Probably when my mom lets me cut all my hair off. Cause I don't really like wearing my hair out because it tangles easily. See, your quote, I'm on the run. I'll beat it out of your mommy walk. I'll beat it out of the back of the boat. Beat it back of his nose. He'll put his face on the floor. Huh? I'm the one with the pole. Pole is fine, right? Looking for me, cause you know I'm fine, right? The coat. Why can't people ever pronounce your name? I don't know. I do not know. Like, well, people don't know how I pronounce nothing right. They can't pronounce Rihanna's name right. It's Rihanna, not Rihanna. You real chill, thank you. Nah, I'm not playing on pool. You should do a remix to Danielle Bregoli. That comment is hilarious. You telling me I've been pronouncing it wrong this whole time? Yes. But Rihanna just let y'all call her Rihanna. But it's Rihanna. Yo, I'ma send your money back, King Terry Shaq, cause Promote Yourself Sundays is over. It's not Sunday no more. After I get off live, I'm sending you your 10 back. Yeah, I'm not getting great grades because the edit that somebody made on me, that color literally does not exist, like, at all. It's a dream car. Black Range Rover. It needs to be, like, a 2017 Black Range Rover. Thank you. He don't smile a lot. Why? Because it make my face hurt. Yeah, I don't know why everybody's trying to attack SZA. You look pretty. Happy birthday. Yo, my birthday is in June. Wow. Yo, y'all always do that. Oh my god. Hold up. Happy birthday. You look pretty. Thank you. You funny, Bree Bree. Park in the parking lot. Yeah. Park in the parking lot. Park in the parking lot. Y'all geeking. My bad, I'm a little slow. You said it, you said you look pretty, happy birthday. It was like happy, it was, they said happy birthday, you look pretty. Happy birthday, wait, no, where my glasses at? Wait, chill. Happy birthday, you look pretty. Thank you. You funny, baby. Music play. What the? Oh. Talking about, what's that? Hello? Hello, wait, no. Hello? Hello? Yeah, that's what I said. Park in the parking lot. Park in the parking lot. The parking lot. Park in the parking lot. Parking lot. Yeah, parking lot, parking lot, parking lot. Park in the parking lot. Yeah, parking lot, parking lot, parking lot, parking lot. Yo, for baby. Yo, yeah, I swear to God. Oh my God. Yo, I swear to God, next party, yo, and my friend pull up, they're gonna be like, yo, I'm outside. I'm gonna be like, all right, park in the parking lot. Park in the parking lot. Yeah, the parking lot. Park in the parking lot. Yo. You funny, baby. Park in the parking lot. Yo. Cause I've never seen this video, yo, making fun of her. Nah. Happy birthday, you look pretty. Thank you. Yo, y'all gotta chill. Oh my God, I'm not doing that. Yo, oh my Pussycat.
What? What?
Yo. Y'all gotta chill. Y'all gotta chill. Music plays and it's that what if what if what if park in a parking lot. Hello? Yeah. Yeah, park in a parking lot. Park in a parking lot. Park in a parking lot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The parking lot. The parking lot. Park in a parking lot. Park in a parking lot. Yeah, yeah. Park in a parking lot. Yeah, yeah. Park in a parking lot. Happy birthday! You look pretty! Damn! Oh my god! I got you. Oh my god, some of y'all really think it's really my birthday. Where you get the passion in your voice from when you be rapping? That ain't passion, that's me running out of breath. Parking lot. Like, where else do you park at, Joe? Park in a parking lot. Where else? There is literally nowhere else to park except for in the parking lot. How about that day when you was in Target dancing behind that lady? That lady was my mom. She thought she was about to give her a heartwarming answer. Now you feel a lot like, you know, it's just the emotions coming out. I just rap from the heart. Not only from the lungs and from the stomach, but from the heart. No, I'll be running out of breath. Talking about, I'm the baddest out the bunch. I'm the baddest out the bunch. I'll be running out of breath, yo. What are you talking about? Why y'all think at most of my verses at the end, I'll be yelling? I'll be like, ah, that's me gasping for oxygen. I'll be gasping. I do not be passionate in my voice, y'all. Like, at all. That just be me rapping. And I be running out of breath. Like, the breaths I be taking, like, I don't, on a beat, I don't punch in, but, yo, when I perform, I be leaving out words, so I can, because I can care if y'all respond to the verses, but as long as y'all can finish, like, when I perform, no, I be dead. I be like, people talking like they really think that, everybody, like, I don't say no me. I be pointing the mic at y'all. So you could be like, no, me. Because I'd be sitting there going, people think they're talking like that. I really think they. People say. I hit a deep breath before you say, but y'all, I swear to God, I'd be out of breath by the time I get there. I'd be like, but I had to give a little just so what he do. Yo, that little dance I be doing, like, I'd be like, people talking like they really think that. I'd be pointing, I'd be looking the other way so y'all don't see me go like, dang, when I started Box, I was out of breath because I just got done recording Full Time Savage. I recorded Full Time Savage and Box in the same day. I was like, yeah. Nah, for real. If y'all listen close to my music, y'all can hear the breaths I be taking, yo. Y'all can hear the breaths I be taking. What's the song that I really be taking breaths on, though? Matter of fact, Instagram comments. At the end of the first verse, I was like, 15 on the scene. Some, need to know more. Like, I be out of breath. If you got a problem, you can come and solve it. Ain't no talking, I don't do that often. It's a problem. No, when I perform, you can do it. I be like, people said it ain't working. Wait, no. You ain't where you at, and you ain't working. I don't say, oh, that's tragic. I just be like, working. Never let it get up on the time. Once you like, it's the easiest to perform. It is, but I don't really like performing once because, like, it's not. That's not no. Cause I'm gonna need people to learn that joint word for word. Cause I'll be rapping too slow on the first verse. It'd be on purpose, but I'll be rapping too slow on the first verse. It'd be like. Whoa, dead, walk in, close that. I be sounding like that one shorty. Happy birthday, you look pretty. Thank you. Whoa, dead, walk in, close that. I do not be caring on the first verse. Then I gotta save my breath. Cause I started zapping on the second one. Yo, I'm not hollering at you, yo. I'm never performing memories. Nah, I would never kiss my bro. Yo, Nunu was so funny, yo. I was so shook. That's the only time y'all really gonna genuinely see me shook like that, because I was so shook, I started laughing, like, because she called me back, and I had a no-caller ID on. I was like, yo, how did she track my number down? I feel like you need to remake all your old SoundCloud songs. Why do y'all put bars in my comments? I don't know how you flow on that. Funniest thing that happened when I performed. White girl started twerking. Or, it was really funny. She started popping her back. Like, I knew her back hurt. Like, doing that ATL twerk where they be flapping their legs like a chicken. Yeah, that one. Or, somebody threw fake money on me. It was a girl, sweet 16, and at the end of my performance, a little 8-year-old, like, literally threw the money. But it wasn't money, so it ain't flow like real money. And, joint smacked me in the side of my neck. I'm like, I was really mad for a good second, and I stopped walking. Like, yo, y'all gonna stop throwing stuff at me, and it just keeps happening to hit me in the neck. Craziest thing you done on tour? No, I'm dead serious. Yo. No, yo. Somebody throw a whole Note 8 or a Note 7, whatever them Androids is, at my freaking neck. I was heated. Why does everything hit you in the back and the neck? It's not even the back and the neck, yo. It's the side. It be the side back, you feel me? Caught whiplash. I'm mad. Like, why y'all throwing stuff at me? They wanna ask, do I wanna take a picture with you? No. Smack the side of my neck all hard, made me get all whiplash and all that. Talking out your neck, man. Look, I ain't wrapping up my neck and stop hitting me in the jaw. Everyone sleep, yeah. Most of my followers is young. Let me sleep. Tell your neck to smack them back. What? Hey, you funny. What would you do if you get pulled into a crowd? start wailing my arms like I'm crazy. It's like I'm not finna keep performing if y'all just gonna pull me into the crowd. Nah, one day when I'm big like Tory Lanez, yo. Cause he be crowd surfing to a whole nother level. Like he could step on a crowd and it would literally be like Jesus walking on water. Like he'd be walking on people. Yeah, I'm gonna start windmilling. Like, y'all should not be pulling me in no crowd. Especially, like, most of my fans is taller than me, yo. I'm shorter than, like, a cool, like, majority of my fans. Like, I'm not, y'all tall. I'm not even gonna, yo, they gonna lose me in a crowd because anybody gonna know where I'm at because I'm gonna blend in. What would you do if a fan kiss you on the lips, smack them across their face? Because that's not... It's already crazy that people running up on me and hugging me without asking. But if you kiss me on the lips, you're getting punched in your chest. Like, I do not know what y'all got. That's the thing. When y'all see me, y'all please, especially since it's getting colder, y'all please, please ask me before y'all hug me. Like, can I get a hug? Cause them full on hugs y'all be doing gotta go. Cause no, yo. People be sick now. And I do not want to catch the flu or no type of germs that you probably got. Yeah, yo, I don't know what none of y'all got. Love y'all. So what I do. But I do not know what y'all got. What's your bet? What's your jacket say? And please don't be musty hugging her. That's how it's for beloved. You musty. Yo, people be musty hugging me all the time. But I can't be the one to say nothing because I'ma seem like the bad guy. But as a member of D-Block, as a supporter of mine, I care about y'all hygiene. So would you deny somebody hug for real? If there's visibly snot come out their nose and they sneezing and coughing and hacking everywhere and sound congested when they talk, I'ma kindly decline. Like, I don't want to, I'm a germaphobe, yo, I can't. Yes, please give me a side hug. You stepped up when the rat gang came. No, you don't love me. You don't know me. I mean, I still think that. None of y'all know me like that. Like, that's crazy how complete strangers say that they love me. Like, I do not believe y'all. My bad, I got trust issues. I'm gonna pretend I ain't read that comment. Yeah, I got chased down before. That was crazy. Oh, if you're a straight male. Yeah, can y'all please stop putting your hand around my waist? Like, that is wild. Like, don't be putting your arms around me neither. Like, Like, we could do the little push up on each other, you feel me? But that arms around the waist gotta go. Because dudes be real aggressive with it too, like, pulling me all hard and close to him, like, like, you can see it. Has somebody ever followed you? Yeah. Followed all the way back to the hotel. And thank God it was nighttime. Because after a certain time in hotels, you need a key to access the hotel or whatever. And, yeah, they followed us all the way to the hotel, yeah. And then they kept circling around the block. Like, just come outside. Just come outside. I'm like, yo, that, you're crazy. I'll whoop your head, boy. Nah, yo, because that was real creepy. I'm like, they follow, like, first of all, I was tripping because, like, you literally, like, hell, the way that we leave is not the way that y'all come. So I was like, yo, how did they, like, they literally watched us leave the lot, followed the car, all the way, and then it was like a 30-minute drive from the venue to the hotel. I'm like, hey son, D, has your crush ever followed you? Yes. Follow me right now. Do you ever consider braids your signature hairstyle? Nah, not really. I don't really got a signature hairstyle for her. Because I switch my hair up like every month. D, besides Chris Brown, I'm not talking about Chris Brown. Yo, that's funny. Would you have your favorite color as your hair color? I already did that. Black. What's one female artist you always wanted to do a song with? Probably Lauryn Hill or Erykah Badu. One of those. Now, D, if you ever got the chance to be with Chris Brown in real life, how would you react? Man, I'd take that chance. I make sure that I'm the coolest person ever. Like, I wouldn't even try to be cool. I just, you know? Because if I really see my idol, I'm not going to, like, pass out or nothing. Like, I want them to remember me as, like, the cool shorty. Race on collab with Asian. If she sent me the beat, I'm talking about it for like 2 months. Why don't she send me the beat, yo? I don't know. People bluff on me all the time. Yeah, I'll be getting nervous when people be seeing me hyperventilating, ready to pass out. Like, because if you pass out, I'm not catching. And I don't know how to react when people cry. Like, it's weird for me just looking at a person cry. Like, what do you want me to do about that? If you get on the cypher, will you rap for a long time, like a boxing ring on a rap game? They'll cut my verse. They will cut it. Like Young and May, when she was in the cypher, they cut hers. But, like, don't be dead when you see me. But, like, all that freaking out, ready to cry. I will, like, look at you. Because I do not know. Like, I'm awkward. I do not know how to do that. Like, if I say, like, please stop. Please stop. I'm 22 and I bang with you. My boyfriend used to try to claim me because you're 16. Now he listens to you all the time. I got him on the wave. Gang. He was quiet at the H Festival. Man, it was too many people. And then it was hot. And then I had to wear that hat. And then I had to wear black, a whole black shirt when I came in a crop top or a bra. But it was hot. And they wanted me to stay outside. I couldn't go hide in a DTLR store that actually had air conditioning. I was outside. And people wanted to keep running up on me and hugging me. I'm like, yo, it is hot. And people trying to snatch my bag of hot Cheetos. I'm like, yo, DC is really on something. Be more than a dance. Oh, snap. Was you the yo that was at Morgan or whatever? Yeah, they was trying to snatch the hot Cheetos, yo. I was getting mad. Like, don't try to snatch my chips. Oh, bad. What's up, yo? Y'all was really going dumb. I wish I could dance like that. I'd pass out. Like, I can't rock off for nothing. I can barely cut up. I can't do none of that. I be doing it for like 2 seconds. Because I be huffing and puffing. My lungs not built like that. No problem. I think Wild and I was definitely staged. They rehearsed. And it's never too late to learn. Look, yo, I'm not built. I'm not built like that. As if your Morgan was it. Thank you. Are you only wanting a song with CD? Yeah. But I don't think they're going to sign me, so I guess I'm going to stay independent. at the H Festival, I was mad because Lady was telling you that you were gonna only perform one song. Yeah. I was supposed to perform three songs. She talking about one because people can only be on stage for 5 minutes. I'm like, you need to realize I'm not doing karaoke. But they had us on a whole karaoke stage. Yeah, I watch anime. No, I'm not mixed for nothing. I'm just black. Bless your chat. Lil Perp, bless your chat. Lil Perp, bless your chat. But thanks for watching us dance for real. And if you need me to be dancing in one of your music videos, hit me up already. I was really sitting there going dumb. I was like, yo, they going dumb. But I'm trying to think which one you was. Who was the one, yo, with the blue hood on with the fronts in his mouth? Fight. I rock the Dragon Ball Z. Thank you. Y'all got you. Chill. Ooh, I'm a clown. I'm a whole clown. T. Sheesh. Oh, that was funny. Oh my God, you act like Peach. How? You funny as... Oh, I mean, I wasn't... Okay. All right, Joe. But you still ain't... You better not be the one. But, no. Ooh. Oh, you... Y'all gotta stop. Yo said D know she black. You funny as D. Y'all gotta chill. Are you signing through Morgan's homecoming? I might. Because my cousin go there. Ain't no problem. Just, you know. But how is a whole high schooler just going to be in a college homecoming? Oh, y'all funny. Yo was telling me I got a minute left, yo. Y'all always do this when I'm geeking. Y'all want me restarted? Tell me if y'all want me restarted.
Public service announcement. Yeah. Bennett and the Menace. That's what them girls are.
How many girls in here are more famous in real life than they are on Instagram? And if you know you look good without makeup on, let me see you put up your two hands. Cause some of y'all Instagram is a liar. Your pictures, yes, they on fire. Got your selfies on your feet, Michael Kors back, but your hairstyle's well expired. I'm just saying, some chicks be like, roll up in the club, but they face be like, damn. Dudes be like, I ain't Superman, but come to my crib tonight.